Well, Delhi, much to your shock, the butter chicken you eat and take pride in is illegal. The Section 42K of the Delhi Municipal Corporation Act of 1957, the same central legislation that created the Delhi Municipal Body, puts regulation of slaughterhouses under its ambit. Section 407(2) of the same act dictates that no place other than a municipal slaughterhouse shall be used as a slaughterhouse. But yeah, what's perhaps more interesting is that Delhi's only municipal slaughterhouse at Ghazipur is equipped to slaughter only buffaloes, sheep and goats. This means that the only legal slaughterhouse in the state cannot process chicken, and the DMC Act prevents private enterprises from starting their own meat processing shops, effectively prohibiting operation of any slaughterhouse for chicken. But you might have seen numerous chicken slaughterhouses across the city where you can buy fresh chicken. How do they function then? The city's meat shops operate under an unofficial policy followed by the MCD, and this ambiguity makes them susceptible to constant harassment and bribe requests by municipal officials. All that just because no one wants to put in the effort to correct the law books. Well, there is a need to repeal Section 407(2) of the DMC Act 1957 to make Delhi's famous butter chicken legal. To know more, visit the link in the description. Can someone please order the butter chicken now?